A high uric acid level increases a person's risk of getting gout. And if we have gout, a gout flare may be caused or made worse by sudden increases or decreases in our uric acid level. Tiny pumps called transporters in our kidneys and intestines, which remove some uric acid from our body, may work slower in some people due to their genetics or from side effects from certain types of medicines or herbs, or having a high insulin level or alcohol. The more fat we have in our abdomen or liver, the higher our uric acid level is likely to be. Drinking or eating a significant amount of fructose, alcohol, meat, or seafood may cause sudden increases in uric acid level. Or if we increase or decrease our allopurinol dose too quickly, that may change our uric acid level suddenly. And uric acid level can be increased temporarily by being dehydrated or from fasting or starvation diets or various types of infections. And I'll put some other medical conditions which may affect uric acid level into the description section for you.